I was walking along when I saw this rock. Let's see what's underneath. Okay. We don't have anything under the rock, but here is a little earwig that has its pincher cut off or something. Let me show you. It should have two pinchers and I see only one. The pinchers are mainly used in fights with other earwigs, so I think this is a fighter. It's a male.